Hello everyone, welcome back to the PassFab channel. Forgot the Apple ID password? Can unlock the iPhone activation lock. Today this video will show you how to remove iCloud activation lock without password. Without further ado, let's begin. Remove activation lock with PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click the link in the description below to get the software. Launch PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Insert USB flash drive. Click Start and Yes. Once done, check the operating instructions. Choose to restart the computer. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Select USB to boot. Open the jailbreak tool and start jailbreaking your iPhone. Choose Start and Next. iPhone will enter recovery mode. Now click Start and follow the instructions. Press and hold the power and home buttons together. Then release the power button. Wait for the iPhone jailbreak to complete. Restart your computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Click Start to remove. Click Start. Click Start again. Now your iPhone activation lock has been removed successfully. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab Activation Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.